A crash along South Anthony Boulevard ended with a car flipped over in a yard. Police were called to the 4100 block of Anthony just after 8:30 this morning. Authorities say the driver went off the road, hit a pole, and then the car rolled over. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Viewer DeAndre Adams sent us these photographs. No word on a cause of the crash.